Are you sure you don't want to say goodbye to me? I'm gonna miss you most of all.
Last time Baldwin unlocked the door.
Can't do that. You said you wanted results.
Listen to me, Baldwin. You are not in your right mind. And these are not the results that I was talking about. Now step away before you get hurt.
Take it.
No, just wait. We need answers. That tower might provide them. Just listen to me. It's a risk, I know. But sometimes when you want to get to the truth, you have to take a leap of faith. Just listen to me.
You want the truth?
Tess Dorner's memories of the future, they're not memories. She read them in a short story by H.P. Lovecraft. Shadow at a Time, I have it right here. I underlined some of the passages that showed up verbatim in your report. They're just another delusion.
No.
I'm sorry, Tom.
Yeah, let's go. Okay, guys, take it.